choose me. We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Mechanization is an abomination. Machines are delightful.
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead. These pieces fit together to form an additional means of defense. That's ammo. Our ammunition shortages are at an end, for the time being. Before his demise, Maxis grew obsessed with these recordings.
Punished.
Become one of you!
Such meaningless abominations must be destroyed.
Don't let them disrupt the conversion process!
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Who is this child calling to us?
Her name is Samantha. You will hear her again. Over.
Some
she will not survive. Just as Max has predicted. They think I am one of them.
This was unfortunate.
I cannot allow you to die. So you are of little use. I fear I will soon be unable to defend myself.
Ah!
blood is slowing me down. At least we will be safe for a few moments. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath. I believe the tank may still be operational. I had thought the staff parts were lost forever. Robot's route comes right through this area. Another remnant of Maxis's descent into madness.
Perhaps this music may appease the spirits.
Maxis tried many songs before he discovered the key. Only with a crystal can the true power of the staffs be revealed. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps. The robot patrols the site. It allows nothing to leave. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator. have achieved something. This is broken staff pieces. A mystery. They barely move in this mud! Without ammo, I will not survive! Known in all of human history. not submit! Such objects should not be left lying around. Dead will fall like autumn leaves.
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close.
Twisted games mean nothing to me, Samantha. Muskets is starting.
Of the ancients. Harness the elements. Only with all can Agartha be reached.
It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective.
When I have all the pieces, you will live again, my dear Maxis.
Yeah.
I may need this later. This holds great power. The staff parts are scattered across the site.
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. Her father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I will find the staff pieces, Samantha. I know their power will help protect me. Siren is a rallying call to battle. It is the transformative power of 115. It draws energy from matter, living or dead.
doubt this will have some purpose. Allow the generator to be overrun.
going. The journey is near its end.
As the 115 generators came online, the appearance of this object shimmered and shifted, as though dropping in and out of reality itself. Stronger already. He will be here soon. Let me go. Silence or screams for help.
The power of the Ice Staff is now in your hands.
Get out of my way! I have much to do!
With this staff complete, lightning is now yours to wield.
Thank you.
them out. I demand to upgrade our weapons.
Barely move in this mud. I will run like the wind. I will even outrun it.
At least this may allow my continued survival.
can put everything right, Maxis. You must understand that I had no other choice. So much of our work has been lost in battle. The robots, they are beautiful. At least we will be safe for a few moments. Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator.
Souls must be released from the pit, but it was said no mortal could enter.
You
can't ignore me forever, Richtervin. You know what needs to happen.
I do not intend to follow my former friend into insanity. Besides, I know.
Cannot outrun my enemy.
The guardians of the Squirrel must feel your might.
What you're doing. Thank you. others are similarly charged, will it reveal its secrets?
Fire from the sky will soon engulf this area.
Kill you all! Jade!
That's ammo.
We have ammo! You are not the first I have killed. And not be the last. Time to test this in the field. out our reward.
I feel the spirits toy with us, as though it were a game.
Fight barehanded. This is a game.
Confusion crowds the judgment of our wretched enemy.
Out of the way!
Those upgrades may be possible.
They are nothing to you, my Japanese friend.
We must defend the territory around the generator.
I can hear you, Samantha. I know that you're here.
I curse this debilitating mud!
of sickness!
The ancients found the way to bridge the void. Follow their footsteps.
Were rewarded with riches beyond imagination. From that day forward, they knew that Samantha would keep them safe. Forever.
Getting everything wrong. I told you before that her eyes should be blue.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But you don't even know how to play properly. Girls don't know enough about Zog.
What's the choice of me, children? Make sure the windows are locked before you come down to the basement.
We'd better do what your dad says. I didn't even get my turn.
Tomorrow, Eddie. You get to make the rules. I promise. Come on, Fluffy!
I wish the heroes in our stories were real, Sam.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay. My dad says he has a plan.